What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Almighty Maxman, and today, bro, we're back to Julio Fulio, When I See You. Feel me? My boy told me about this. He said he responded to Young and Ace. I don't know who Young and Ace is. Feel me? The guy was saying, who I smoke, and started saying a bunch of people's name. And those people he was talking about was this guy's homies. You feel me? So this guy responded. You feel me? I'm not too up on the Jacksonville rappers. But my boy's telling me, he's like, yo, he dissed them back. And these are the homies right here, man. Rest in peace to those guys. You feel me? But let's get right into the video, man. There's about to be a bunch of disrespectful shit going on. And remember, we're on the road to 1K, 1,000 subscribers. If we can get there, y'all just subscribe, my nigga. Like, it's not that hard, bro. Just sub up. Bro, this nigga just look like a demon. Look at him. He's a menace. You can tell he's a menace to society. The only thing he's missing are the black Air Forces. And bro, he's at the cemetery, bro. That's another thing, bro. My boy told me that those three people got shot on his birthday, bro. And I heard Ace was there too. I heard he got shot like 9 times. So like, but what is that nigga, 50 Cent? Like, bro, these niggas is different breeds over there, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. He killed this and on me. What happened? Now we smoking 23. Did he just tell the dude that died on his birthday, happy birthday? This guy's a menace. Bro, official, bro. He's a demon, my nigga. He's a demon. I'm sorry, bro. He seen me bitched up, Ryan's graduation, man, that man had his chain tucked. Papa boy, you been a bitch, and I slapped you in your shit. I made you pick up a stick, and I made you drop a disc. Blue telling in that jail, case so many been a fan. Don't wish jail on nobody, I swear they need to free that man. So he could catch a headshot, police had red dye. I smoked so much, but I fell in love with dead off. Rolling meat in the wood, meat in. Take a nigga bite like I'm sure. Bro, look at him, that's the base of a demon, my nigga. Catch a face shot like okay, bro. Whenever I go to Florida, if I ever do go to Florida, I don't want to be a 50-mile radius of this nigga, bro. Wherever he live at, bro, get me 50 miles away from him, bro. That nigga's a menace. Shoot a nigga off his bike like shoot when I see you. Better hope when I see you. When I. Bro, and the thing is, I got the dead ass on my mind when I see you. When I see you. Get dead like 2-3-2. Bro, this nigga, after he gets done shooting up a car or some shit, I don't know what he does on his free time. I don't think he's done doing some demon, some menace, Air Force One activity shit. This nigga has to go to the choir to go practice, bro. This nigga, bro, he's hitting every note, my nigga. A killer who can sing? First I've seen some shit, bro, my nigga, what? 2021 has come to some crazy shit, bro. And the crazy part is, too, bro, he doesn't even care about rhyming the lyrics no more. He was just saying a bunch of names, my nigga. He didn't care about the song. He just cared about dissing. He was trying to get disrespectful as possible, bro. You always on my mind. You always on my mind. Ride down Melvin with that iron. I don't see you. I don't see you. Get there like 2-3-2. 23. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, 23. Man. Blow your counters out. Dead bitch.
Said happy birthday and then called him a dead bitch, bro.
Oh man. Are these guys more disrespectful than Chicago niggas? Cause this right here is the most disrespectful shit I've seen in my life, my nigga. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. And y'all know, if y'all don't know, I don't react to the disrespectful like Chicago lyrics or New York lyrics or UK lyrics. Bro, does Florida have one? Is there a disrespectful Florida lyrics? If not, somebody gotta make that shit so I can react to it, bro, because if this is a sample of the disrespectfulness that goes on down in Jacksonville,
So they might have the crown, bro. They're up right now. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. I haven't seen a disrespect video like this. Chicago got the crown right now. But if these niggas making songs like this, they might got it. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's your boy Mighty Max, man. If y'all enjoyed this fuckery, feel me? Drop a like, subscribe, man, feel me? I'm with the fuckery, feel me? But I think this guy took a little too far. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. We're gonna roll to 1K. It's your boy Mighty Max, and peace out.